just seem...
idiotic?
Hey, I'm sure Quark knows what he's doing.
All systems restored.
Victor! The Galactic Rangers have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor Von Ion's death ship!
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship! Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Try this! You'll pay for that!
You're doing missiles! Inbound!
It's gonna take more than that to destroy me!
Ammo depleted.
Detected.
I can't steer!
Just shoot him!
This is chaos! Just the way I like it.
Incoming missiles detected.
Open fire on the death ship!
Come and get me, Lombax! Destroyed by some space rat and his defect friend. Let's see you dodge this.
Nice shot, Korra. Keep it up.
Fire missiles. No.
You did it. Nice work, Ratchet.
Yeah, nice work, kid.
Getting away this time!
Victor Von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control!
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary system. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
Engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
Would you run it, you useless piece of scrap?
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
Thank you.
control!
Gadgetbot.
Soon you'll have no one left to hide.
We're reaching catastrophic damage levels. You have to hurry.
Thank you.